In an era defined by environmental urgency and rapid technological advancement, three revolutionary mobility concepts are reshaping the future of transportation: the Kawasaki Corleo, Suzuki Moqba, and Volonaut Airbike. These machines, while still in various stages of development, offer a powerful glimpse into a world where vehicles are no longer limited by roads, terrain, or gravity. Unveiled by Kawasaki Heavy Industries for the Osaka Expo 2025, the Corleo is a hydrogen-powered quadruped robot that walks the line between motorcycle and mechanical beast. With its robotic limbs, sport bike-inspired design, and rider-controlled navigation, it promises a novel kind of off-road experience, especially in rough terrain where wheels often fail. Though still largely conceptual, the Corleo's display model can stand, shift its posture, and hint at what future mobility might look like. Meanwhile, Suzuki's Moqba, presented at the Japan Mobility Show 2023, takes a more utilitarian approach. This four-legged modular transport system is engineered for accessibility and adaptability, tackling urban challenges such as staircases and uneven terrain. Suzuki envisions the Moqba aiding in medical emergencies, transporting patients, or assisting individuals with mobility barriers, thanks to its transformative capabilities, including chair mode, stretcher mode, and a yet-to-be-revealed standing mode. The Moqba's hybrid of wheels and legs allows it to traverse both smooth roads and challenging obstacles seamlessly. Its bendable, sponge-like limbs absorb shock and adapt to their environment, making it ideal for cities that struggle with universal accessibility. Though still in concept form, Suzuki's continued R&D investments suggest a strong commitment to bringing this machine closer to reality. On the other end of the spectrum, Polish engineer Tomasz Patton's Volonaut Airbike breaks free from the ground entirely. More than a hovercraft or drone, this jet-powered personal flying machine is a stripped-down yet powerful vision of individual air mobility. Eschewing wings and propellers, it relies on directional jet propulsion and a lightweight carbon fiber structure to achieve low-altitude, agile flight. Riders of the airbike adopt a sport bike posture, using their own body for balance, aided by a flight computer that translates movement into precise aerial control. The absence of a cockpit, display panels, or even a seat back enhances the immersive, almost symbiotic connection between human and machine. It's not just a new vehicle, it's an entirely new form of movement. Despite its bare-bones appearance, the Volonaut Airbike delivers a robust and thrilling ride. Red LED strips along the rear give it visibility during night flights, while its compact design allows for maneuvering through tight spaces. Already airborne and tested in open environments, it represents a significant departure from speculative sci-fi. It's here, and it's flying. These three machines, groundwalking, stair-climbing, and sky-soaring, together signal a radical shift in how we define mobility. Where conventional vehicles are confined by roads and rigid infrastructures, these innovations point toward adaptable, terrain-defying, and even airborne travel tailored to modern demands.